What's up YouTube? It's your boy D. Today I'm back again with another video. It has been a long time I've shown in YouTube. But yo, I'm back. Today I'll be cooking. Let's go to the kitchen. Yo.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Look at the top of his head.
No way to go. Can't go out and cut my hair. I've not been shaved for long. You know what I'm saying? So, let me show you guys what I'm about to cook. This, we have chicken, tomatoes, pepper, cabbage, plantain. And we have some onions. You know what I'm saying? Let's make it poppy. Keep this camera behind me. Think this is okay, like it. I guess. Set the camera perfect place so that I can get all I need. I want the camera to stay still. Yeah, we got it. So we have rice. Too small. Yo, I have my rice here. I wanna wash it. First of all, I need to boil some water. By the way, I call this white rice, not jollof rice. I'm not cooking jollof rice. Just wanna cook white rice with sauce. Sauce. Not the right way to cook sauce. There are many ways to cook sauce either. But I'm cooking my rice. To cut the chicken, then so I can cook the chicken before this gets done.
Damn! Hey, cook some chicken, and I can't have any chicken.
Forgot. So guys, I finished costing.
What? What the fuck?
I finished costing. I finished costing. I need to wash them. Need to wash them with salt. Get more water. So guys, I need to bring my rice down. Just cook it, the first one. Damn, it's going down. So I need to cut my onion. This onion is too strong. So I have cooked my rice, the first one, boiling water to cook it, the second. Because it's white rice, it's not java. These onions is too strong. You can hear the sound by the background. It's too strong. I don't know if it's the hamatan. Yeah, these are how I cut my onion. Some people cut this way. I prefer this way. Just be cutting it like this, be going like this. It's gonna take a long time. This book on you. Alright. I'm cooked. I'm rice the second time. lead washed. So now I'm washing my paper. I'm about to grind them. I'm grinding my pepper now, as y'all can see. Now my pepper is ready. Continue with my cutting. So guys, I finished cutting my pepper. This is how it look like. This is how it look like. It's not hot though. Just so guys, I finished cutting my tomatoes and my pepper. Going to cut cabbage. But first of all, let me wash them. First of all, I'm gonna wash. Peel the back. It's time to cut them. But before I cut them, I need to cut. I need to cut my carrots. I need to cut them little bit like this size. Thank you. guys, as you can see, my white rice is ready. It's ready. Now, this is my meat. My meat and oil. I want to fry my tomatoes. This is the pepper, carrots, tomatoes, normal pepper. They call it chili pepper. So now let me fry my tomatoes. I finished cutting my onion, so I want to add my onion. Now I'm frying the onion and the tomatoes together. It's time to cut my cabbage. I've already washed my cabbage, so it's time to cut them. Don't forget, I told you there's many way Africans cooked white rice and stew, or white rice and sauce. So this is how I cook mine.
slice them. I don't want them to be, too big, so I need to slice them more. It's okay like this. I'll leave it like this. My cabbage. So guys, I finished frying my tomatoes and onion. So it's time to add all this. So this how this was like this before. And this was like this. You see different?
Okay.
So it's time to add this. Why I set my camera here, I need to fry them. So guys, I need to add this. you guys don't forget, I'm still cooking my meat. So I want the meat to be soft, but not too soft.
Okay.
So that's why I'm still cooking my meat. Indian mangi. Let me drop the camera so I can do it. So now my chicken is ready. You see that? So my sauce. Now to add my chicken. So guys, I want to fry my plantain. Use the oil. I want to fry my plantain now. Still trying my plantain. My show you guys how they look like.
5 minutes later.
So this is how it look like. Huh? You see that? This shade will be so good. You see that? Huh? Friend? I'm not going to use this. I'll use this. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Yeah.
Knowing that love you, it's the ones that will sit there and blow you up for hours, check on you 24/7, and annoy the fuck out of you, kid. It's okay to be annoying.